You got to wonder how much longer Ryback's going to be able to continue in this match.
Look at this. We've seen Big Show use this in the past. Look at this. Ryback in a world of pain here. The left ankle and knee in a ton of pain.
Yeah, submission maneuver here. Is Ryback going to tap out? He's got nowhere to go. He's in the middle of the ring.
I tell you, I don't care how much pain Ryback's in. I don't think Ryback has an ounce of give up in him.
Ryback trying to lug the massive body of Big Show and himself and finally breaks the hold.
Yeah, there's a great example. Ryback persevering enough as he gets to the bottom rope, forcing the break. But it has been a big show here.
Ryback setting up that meat hook clothesline.
What the? Oh, the Russian flag.
And there he is, the United States champion, Rusev, the man that Ryback attacked and then called out on Raw.
And Ryback in a predicament here. He's got the world's largest athlete, the giant in the ring. He's got Rusev on his way down to the ring.
Ryback better worry about the giant that's in the ring. That's his opponent right now.
Well, wait a minute. Oh! The knockout blow from the Big Show.
The distraction of Ryback from Rusev. Too much.
Good night.
Big smile on Rusev's face. Big Show with a knockout punch.
Count of four. Ryback could be out cold.
Ryback's actually not completely knocked out.
No, he's starting to come to now, but yeah, I think it's just...
Count of nine here. Ryback is stirring.
That's it. I've never seen this where Big Show has hit somebody and not knocked him out.
Here is your winner by count out, the Big Show.
Ryback's hurt, but he's not out.
Yeah, Ryback was able to get back into the ring.
Big Show has knocked out everybody he has touched with that knockout punch, except for Ryback just then.
Well, Ryback has no clue where he's at. He just had his bell rung by Big Show.
Unbelievably, Ryback's even conscious.
And of course, Rusev now going to take advantage.
Rusev trying to lock in the accolade on the massive Ryback, and Ryback somehow breaking free. That's the meat hook. There goes Rusev.
How does Ryback still have his wits about him?
Just got to have a jaw granite. Good grief.
Look at the pure rage from Ryback.